Is that Aiden? I heard something. I'm hearing something. Oh, yo, that... Okay, that's just even more creepy. What does it say? Crown?
And then, the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Yeah, man, that's totally funny. Oh, it's time, isn't it?
It's time to go to bed.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jodie. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
Well, I got items to help me out with anything. Alright, I guess we should head to our room then. It was the last one, right? Okay. What? Should I talk to Paul? Keep talking to Paul or something? Oh, no. I shouldn't open the door. When I get kicked out again? Hold on, let me switch to hide. Everyone's just trying to sleep. Oh, he's like scared. Completely. Okay, this is my room. She's pretty much asleep. Wait, where's Paul's room? Hold up. Is this his room? Hello? Oh, there he is. Wow. Okay, should I open the door? Hold up. Let me go back to my room real quick. I can't open any of these doors, so... Looks like I'm gonna have to open up the front door again. Yeah, it won't let me even go back to my room. Alright, let's open up the door then. Ah, they're gonna get seriously pissed off at me again. Oh, we're going out there. So yeah, it's basically a sandstorm. But with a little twist. Yo. What the heck is that? Oh, crap. Gotta get to the horses. Whoa. Holy crap. I'm just gonna keep going forward. Oh, God. Whoa, 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 whoa. Holy crap. Oh, God. Oh, come on. God, I'm doing terrible right now. Oh, come on. Shake it off. Let's go. I have no idea where I'm going. Holy crap. God, it's so hard to see right now. I'm protecting his shield over. What? Oh, they're protecting me? Is that what they're doing?
Stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was the thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yeetso. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.
I wonder if it has anything to do with the mother. But seriously, what was that at the end? You know, what... How they all gathered around me and, like, after
you remember Ashley?
I didn't create a shield. They were just staring
we're friends,
at me.
Right?
Kinda looked like they were
just
protecting me
put
in a way.
My foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay?
Like they were surprised that there's another spirit. Besides them.
Figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Churros.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Those are sheeps. Okay, cool. Let's see, the last time I rode a horse was probably in The Last of Us. Either that or Red Dead Redemption. Wait, so where are we going again? I know you said something about sheep, but... Where exactly is that? Okay, here we are. Oh, get out. We're just gonna sit down.
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night.
Let's soften up.
Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
What about the entities?
Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
The 8-so has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands. My turn to ask you some questions.
Okay. Bring it on.
What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
Go ahead and give the truth.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jodie?
Yeah, you could say that.
I have to tell you something.
Are we gonna tell him about Aiden? Really?
Hey.
Jay! Jay! Okay, the clash. Oh, she's there? The bear bar is shut. She in the dish is.
Now, come on, dude. It's not fair. We don't know what you're saying.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
I don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
All right then. So I guess she was gonna tell him about Aiden. Come on, I'm pressing R2 here. There we go. Alright, so what do we got here? What do I need to do? Oh, I see. Now, how did that get up there? There you go.
Good work, Aiden. The pump's running again.
Oh, I bet he was watching us right there or something. Oh, man. That is still creepy. Oh, I'm guessing I'm gonna go over there. Yep. I think they're trying to lead me to somewhere. Yeah, okay, yeah. I knew it. Like she said, they're here for a reason. What is this place? Oh, it's those things again. Yo, I don't like this place. What else am I supposed to do? I can't switch to hiding right now. And I can't turn the camera. I guess that's all. Whoa. See, they're trying to tell me something. The heck? Was that my horse? What does that say? Crown. I still can't tell if those entities are trying to help me or they're trying to kill me. Pretty sure they're just leading me to whatever the thing is, and so I can return it, I guess, or bury it somewhere, or I don't know. I'm just gonna follow the trail. So this was a fort?
Can you see anything, Aiden?
Okay. There you go. Oh, they were attacked by spirits too.
An entity massacred the soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yeatso?
Probably. Yeah, it's probably Yeatso.
I have to find it.
So I guess we keep moving forward. Just follow the trail. Okay, the camera's pointing that way. What is that? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
The place I saw in my visions.
Didn't I see something shining, like, right in there, in that grass? Well, I can't get off, so... just keep going, then. What is that? Is it, like, a tree or something? It's like a tree that was split right open.
There's nothing here. What's the connection?
Are you guys seeing anything?
Can you see anything, Aiden?
Oh, let me switch to Aiden. Ah, there we go. See, that's why they're here.
Ghosts. They were wearing these ritual masks.
Oh, they were killed.
They were killed by the entity.
Were they doing what those guys were doing in the laboratory? Trying to open up another world? Oh, you're gonna take that? Really? I don't think they're gonna be happy about that.
Thanks, Aiden.
Is it really a good idea to take that stuff? When they get pissed off? Then again...
this one has no talisman.
It's probably something else happened to him, or he put it somewhere else for you to find. Ah, baby. Told you. He gave it to the baby. Oh, I know. It's a grandmother. See, I told you.
Talisman. He put it around the baby's neck.
That's the mother right there.
Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened.
There you go. Oh, come on, I had her. Oh, see, I told you. They tried to open a portal.
I didn't understand it.
They tried to open it.
All mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul.
Oh, no, no, no. No, he is gonna be seriously pissed. Oh, during the daytime? Really? Oh, that's not good. We gotta get back ASAP. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. There we go. About the mother. She has to have the talisman.
It won't start, Jay! It won't start! Oh, the entity's coming back.
We've got to get to the house.
I don't think that's gonna help.
There's nothing else we can do. My father told you can't fight a spirit.
No, but Aiden can. See, I'm telling you, she has the talisman. You, I need to speak to you.
This blanket. It's the one that was on that baby.
Mother gave it to me.
Ah, she spoke.
Like her mother before. She also gave me this.
The talisman, right? Yes, I knew it. Aiden, show me what happened. I basically already know what happened. They were trying to open up a portal.
This is where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail.
Like a human stick figure there. So there you go. They try to do what we were still scientists try to do.
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost. Of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge.
But it turned against them.
Against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed. Return to protect us from the evil that they released.
Ah, so that's why it looked like they were protecting me earlier.
Here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision.
Oh, so we're gonna recreate the ritual?
Help me with incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
Okay. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna recreate the ritual and try to suck him back in, just like what happened in the laboratory.
A fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Here we go. Alright. Oh, so that's why she said to remember every single detail.
Something to light the fire.
Gasoline. It was a fire in the middle, and then you create a circle, and then you pretty much draw a stick figure.
Jodie, what the hell?
Trust me! I know what I'm doing!
We gotta get inside! The storm is coming!
Leave it be, Jay!
Shimasani, you can talk?
A stick, Jodie! You must find a stick to draw their sign!
I'm on it. I got this. There you go, draw the circle. Then we draw a stick figure in the middle. No, X.
That's it. Now the talismans. I have to remember where each of the medicine men stood.
Oh, crap. That's not good. I don't remember that part. Oh, thank goodness I don't have to do it.
Exactly right. Okay. Now
each of you needs to stand next to a talisman. There must be a soul attached to each one. There's only four of us.
Aiden counts as a spirit.
We need a fifth soul to complete.
Or a soul, I should say. I didn't count as one.
That's it. We've got the five souls. Shibasani, start the incantation now.
Oh man, this is epic. Wow.
The passage is open, Jodie! You did it! You did it!
Oh, please don't tell me she's gonna die in the process. Oh, they're back. They're here to protect us. Aw, really knocked out. Get in there. Get back in there. Get in there. Come on. Finally, it's over. Ah, but where's the mother? Oh, there she is. Don't tell me she died, though.
Jodie!
Oh, come on. Damn it. I knew something was going to happen to her.
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
How long's it been? Maybe a week or two? Wait, whose horse is that? I'm assuming it's the other dude's. Oh, okay, so we're gonna bury it or something? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, it's basically like a graveyard here. So they both died?
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Yourself. My father is with Shimasani and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
Could have I saved him? Oh, okay. No, but seriously, could have I saved him? I have a feeling that I could have saved him, but... He was up there, right? Looks like they want to show me one last thing before I go. It's like a drawing of all the spirits that came out of the portal or something. Or maybe I'm just being crazy. Oh, there we go. Yo, That's basically me, isn't it? It's like a person, and then you see the little cord going. But it looks like to be like a demon or something. Is that what Aiden really is?
So your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jodie. For us and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
I'll keep that in mind.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too. I'll never forget you, Corey.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see.
Just give him a kiss.
Jodie!
Aw, thanks,
dude.
You didn't
think you were just gonna walk, did you?
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Thanks, guys. See you guys later. They will always be by their side.